Welcome to Andrew Tan's Ex-Commerce Off the Record. Okay, this is a segment where I answer the many questions that I've been receiving from audiences about e-commerce and selling online. Okay, so the first question is, how do you build a database on Qoo10? And how do you build a loyal customer base? Ooh, that's actually an interesting question. Thank you for that. See, the thing is that many of these marketplaces actually don't allow you to build your own database. There's no way that you can get an opt-in, okay? But then if, let's say, you really have to, there are actually two ways that come to mind. Now, if let's say on Qoo10, there's something called Fellows. Fellows is where you get to build a database of people, but they are stored on Qoo10 itself. And yet these are people who are following you. What's the good thing about these people who follow you, or whom we call fellows? You are allowed to email blast to them once a week with the function that's within Qoo10 itself. Okay, so how do you do that? Which is first, one of the ways that comes to mind is issue a coupon to your customers. And when you issue them a coupon, make it in such a way that only fellows can use that coupon. Then that way they have to opt in, they have to join your shop as a fellow before they can get the offer. And what's good about that now is after they have gotten the offer already, they become part of your store's database. So every 1 week you are allowed to email blast them once with deals, special promotions, etc. So that's one way you can build a database. The second way you can build a database is a little bit out of the box thinking, but here's how it is.